Hello everyone, well I'm asked. For next 3 days, I shall be your eyes and ears to this beautiful event. After the COVID period, yes, this is one of the first European shows, defense shows that is happening. And a lot of expectations, a lot of enthusiasm from people. We have pavilions, we have participations from US, from Israel, from Portugal, even from Africa, and of course Greece and Cyprus, the Mediterranean countries. So we hope to see a lot of action, static displays, and many more to come. I wish to provide you very good coverage on behalf of ADA. Thank you.